mà Nam Amata Việt Nam cảm thấy được thì có được.
Amata không mở rộng ở Thái Lan mà lại quyết định mở rộng ở ngoài những cái lợi thế mà TPP hoặc là AEC thì Việt Nam hiện nay
AEC เนี่ยมันเป็น work in progress ที่ผมว่าจะต้องมีหนึ่ง market
and another one is the Vietnam facing to the Pacific Ocean you have a big and a good door for the go overseas. You will have a lot of deep sea ports go on in the future.
The company have to be strict first. You have to strict on the screening. The screening of the industry, that is the tenants. If you can select them, the industry that can create the problem in the future, you protect, not welcome them.
Xanh vậy á, cho dân cư ở đây á, con người dân lao động.